Okay, so the other day I was at Hershey Park and we all got stuck on the roller coaster after it ended. So basically what happened is we went on the entire ride and when we got back to the stations, our seatbelts wouldn't come up. As you can see here, I push on it and it's completely stuck. And we were stuck for about 25 minutes and the employees actually got our phones and gave them to us from our lockers. But as you can see here, we all got out fine.